Who do you reckon is going to be the first person out?
I don't know. Who do you think?
Shappy might go early.
Maybe.
Because I know Shappy's a comedian, but she needs to start telling some jokes because otherwise she's going to be the first one out. It's true though, isn't it? Like, I've not heard a joke from her once.
Amir is one of the most honest people I've ever met. He has absolutely no filter, and that is why I absolutely love him.
I like Jenny.
I really like Jenny.
I like Jenny. Jenny's a lovely girl, isn't she?
Yeah.
And that girl, what's she called?
Kez.
Kez. So all she does is stay asleep. Every time I look at her, she's sleeping. I'm like,
I'm a very honest person. I don't need to lie. I just say things. If you like it, you like it. If you don't like it, then so be it.
Then she gets up and she's pissed off and she starts doing stuff and then she's like, always trying to boss me around. Always says, Amir, can you do this? Amir, we need water. Amir, I'm like, yo, slow down, man.
There's people in Croke Creek I like and there's some people I don't like in Croke Creek, but I'm not that type of guy to go to them and say to their face, I don't like you. I'll just keep it to myself.
I think the first one. Oh, Kez, 100%. Kez, you know, like, she's always moody, isn't she? She's always upset and moody. Like, she never smiles. I've never seen her smile. Like, did she smile? Like, is she allowed to smile? Vote Kez now.
If anyone else said the things that Amir does about other people, it would just be so horrendously rude. But the way he delivers it, he just gets away with it.
Dennis could be another one.
Do you think?
You know why?
Why?
Because no one's voted for him to do a trial.
But that probably means they like him.
Really?